Hi, I'm Lara Spencer, and in the last couple of weeks there have been a rash of stories about bullying that's led to suicide, and it has got to stop. If you or someone you know has been treated unfairly, if you've ever thought the world didn't understand you, if you've ever contemplated suicide, please know that there are people out there that can help. The Trevor Project. They're there for you, 24 hours a day. This hotline is confidential, and it's really easy. It's 1-800-4-U-TREVOR, 4-U-TREVOR. All you have to do is call, and they're there for you. Please know that bullying happens to everybody, and it does seem like it's the worst thing in the world at the time. I can tell you for sure, I was the new kid at a high school, and I was tall and had, you know, a really bad haircut and was called Larry Bird because I was super athletic, and for whatever reason this group of senior girls decided that I was going to be their punching bag, and it went on daily and culminated at a big party with all the cool people, and they humiliated me publicly so badly that I was certain that I couldn't go on and that I wouldn't go back to school, and nobody could have convinced me then. But I know for sure now, it does get better. And you know what? When people say hateful things, you need to know that probably they hate themselves. And I can tell you this, that I was sure that everybody would remember what they said about me and what they did to me on that night. And all that people remembered was how horrible that those girls were. It was their bad. It wasn't my bad. I didn't know it then, but I know it now. And I want to share that with you. And so will the Trevor Project. 1-800-4-U-TREVOR. It does get better.